Hey, Alf family. We're back again with episode 3 of our fire ant series. In the first episode, we talked about the entomology of a fire ant, kind of the life cycle, some behaviors of the fire ant. Episode 2, we went to the retail store and we picked some products off the shelf to show you, if you're a do-it-yourselfer, some things that would be good to put down on your lawn to keep the fire ant away. The problem with most of those products at your retail store is they don't give you a 12-month protection. We described each one in detail that you were going to need to go to the retail store and buy products over and over again to get that 12-month protection. It's important that when you have fire ants, or the probability of having them, that you keep something on the ground 12 months a year. Also, the biggest problem with some of those retail products are the longevity or the length of action on the product. So we need something that is slow acting, that'll work itself into the colony and hopefully get to the queen. We get rid of the queen, we get rid of the problem, not just the symptom. That's the difference in the products that we use. And so now in episode 3, we're going to tell you what Alf can do for you. This product that we have here, Taurus Trio, is in its name, it is a trio of products. We do have bifenthrin, we have lambda chylothrin, which are two chemicals that we showed you in the products at the retail that give you a quick relief from the fire ants. It will give you a quick kill, so you'll get some immediate relief from the colony itself. If you've got a big colony, it is important to get rid of some of the workers and the soldiers as quick as you can, just so they're not above the surface. However, the thing that we add in our products, or that we have in our products, is fipronil. Fipronil is a restricted use product, which only means that somebody with license has to put it down. It has some kind of reaction to it, to other things, mainly fish in this instance, that a licensed professional needs to put it down. So if you go to do it your own pest control, you can't get this product. This product is specifically designed for professionals like us to put down on your lawn. And that also gives us the two things that we need in a product to protect your fire ants year round. It gives us 12 months protection. We can guarantee that with this product. With fipronil on the ground, it will give you 12 months of residual through any time of the year. Rain, whatever, heat, whatever, it doesn't matter. We can guarantee you get 12 months of protection. It also, binding to the soil, will give us the slow action that we need to continue to give you protection, right? So when we talked about the other two products that give you quick kill, fipronil will stay there for 12 months. Let's say there is a little bit of a resurgence from the fire ant mounds or the fire ant colony. This product will still be there and they will continue to feed on it, further working it into the colony, further working it towards the queen more. And that will give you the ability, give us the ability, to kill the colony and prevent the colony from coming back to your lawn forever. So having this product on your lawn and being able to guarantee, that also means that we will come back out in a 12-month period if you do have a resurgence of fire ants, and we will retreat it for free, spot treat it for free, and make sure those fire ants stay out of your lawn if you ever have any problems. Now let's talk a little bit about cost. We talked about going to a retail store, you'd have to buy the product. The cheapest product that you could buy was the Amdro fire ant killer, and we were at about $160. You would probably have to buy a spreader as well, and we were somewhere between $50 and $150, depending on how complicated of a spreader you wanted to get. We talked that you needed some kind of calibration system, which we have on the back of these things. We showed you the dial, what number you had to have it on when you're supposed to spread the product properly throughout your lawn to get adequate coverage. So we have a 12-month guaranteed product. We provide the spreaders, and we also build our time and your time into the price. And for the same price as you can buy the product, the best product that we found at your local retail store, we're going to provide the best product and best service you can get on the market for $160. So $160 at Home Depot or your local retail outlet, plus a spreader, which we're at about $200, or you can contract ALF Lawn and Pest for $160 to do it for you, to have the headache for you, and to do the service for you.
Nice. Give me a phone number.
Yeah, they give you a phone. So, if you want to get ALF Lawn and Pest to do the service for you for cheaper and less time, call us at 706-216-1254, or you can go to alfga.com, click the links below, share, like, comment on this video, and share with your friends, all you want, whatever you do on social media. Either way, give us a call and see how ALF Lawn and Pest can help you at 706-216-1254.
Be sure and hit the bell, subscribe, like. We'll see you on the next one.
Hit the bell, hit like, hit subscribe, comment, whatever you got to do, share it. Please share it. And we will see you in the next series. We'll be talking about flea and tick.